Children, today we are going to learn more and less number 3. Already we learned more and less. Let us do the worksheet. In this worksheet, what we have to do? We have to count the objects and write the number in the box, and we have to see whether it is more or less. According to that, we have to put the correct sign. Okay, let us do the worksheet now. First, we will count the print of the hand. Okay, let us count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, how many prints are there? Handprint 5. So, let us count this side. 1, 2, 3. So, I will write here in the box 3. So, now we have to see which number is more. Now, see 5, 3. Which number is more, children? This side is more. So, for this, we have to use the sign like this. You know, the crocodile mouth should be open like this. Okay. Which number is big? According to that, we have to put the sign. Now come to the next one. We will count the cupcakes. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many cupcakes are there? 4. So I will write in the box number 4. Now let us count the ice cream. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I will write in the box 8. Now among these two, which number is more? 4 or 8? Here is more. So, we have to put the sign like this. Okay, that. Now, come to the next one. Now, let us count the mushroom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many mushrooms? 6. So, we have to write in the box 6. Now, we will count the drops. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How much? 9. So, which object is more? 6 or 9? 9 is more. So, we should put the sign like this. Okay. Now, next we will count the fruit. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, how much fruit is there? 5. Now, we will count this curry. 1, 2. So, we will write. Now, in this, which object is more, children? 5 or 2? 5. So, what we have to do? We have to put this sign. Okay. In this way, we have to do more and less number 3 in book. Book 3, page number 25. Teacher has done 2 for you. Remaining 1 you have to do. Okay, children.